We've all been there. One moment you're super happy dancing around because your microgreens look awesome. Then upon closer look, you notice that they're falling over in little patches. The stems in these patches tend to be stringy, and even in some areas, they're kind of brown and soggy. This sends you into a panic because you don't know what it is. So, what is this issue? It's called damping off. Check out our blog to learn more about how it affects your microgreens and how to prevent it.